Leonardo's masterpiece, The Virgin of the Rocks, depicts the Virgin Mary, John the Baptist, and an angel in adoration of Christ. Originally painted for a chapel in Milan, long since lost, advanced imaging helped uncover a hidden composition beneath the surface. High-resolution images reveal handprints. Could they be Leonardo's?